StoryBots.
There's a special kind of doctor who can treat a cat or dog. A cockatoo that's got the flu or a not-so-jumpy frog. A well-trained veterinarian, most often called a vet, has just the skills to cure the ills of every kind of pet. When a dog won't bark and a cat won't purr, when a bird goes bald or a turtle grows fur, when a rabbit's got a limp and an earache too, when a cow goes when she should go, when a horse gets hiccups and they just won't stop, when a fish is all red from a belly flop, when a gerbil has germs, you can bet that pet's gonna get much better when it sees a vet. When a parrot's got a cold and she just can't speak, when a mouse gets mumps, you can bet that pet's gonna get much better when